Youngest professor globally is a 9-year-old Subrano Isaac Berry. He was born on 9th April 2012. When he was 6 months old, he started speaking, and when he was 2 years old, he started solving physics, chemistry and mathematics problems. And at the age of 8 years, he is the youngest professor. He gives lectures in many universities. He has also written a book named The Love. This book aims to spread happiness and peace. How did you feel listening to this young professor? Write in the comment section. And for more videos, please do like and subscribe to this channel.